Southern's by the Bay. Gardens is actually free. It's only the two conservatories and the skywalk where the super trees are that you need tickets for, so that's what we're going to do now.
Thank you very much.
So first up, we're heading in the flower domes.
So inside the dome, it's split up into five different sections: Australia, South Africa, South America, California, and the Mediterranean. So let's go explore. Honestly, one of the best things here is being able to walk around and smell all of the plants. I knew wearing this dress today would be a good idea.
That and there, but there's no stopping now because we're heading straight into the cloud forest.
Enjoy.
Honestly, super impressed with this place. It's so cool to see it from all different perspectives, from the three different layers.
I can't believe how fast time is going today, so we are now heading to the Super Tree Grove before the sun goes down.
My gosh, dudes, we are now up on the skywalk in this canopy. Like, when I think of Singapore before I came here, this is exactly what I was thinking of. And now we're up here, it just doesn't feel real. It literally feels like I'm in a film set. It feels like we're an Avatar or something. Tonight, all of the trees are now illuminated, and there's about to be a crazy light show. Just when you think today can't get any more epic, we have now just made it to the Marina Bay Sands Shopping Centre because we're about to watch the incredible light show, water show, river show. What's it called?
I think it's called Spectra.
Spectra.